Ever feel like your brain has a secret off switch, especially when you need it most? You know, those moments when you're staring at a task, feeling completely stuck, or just can't seem to focus. What if I told you that understanding just a few simple things about how your brain works could unlock its true potential, making daily life easier, more productive, and even happier? Let's dive right in with our first mind hack, the 2-minute rule for crushing procrastination. We all face tasks that feel too big to start. Your brain, in an effort to conserve energy, sees that huge task as a mountain of effort, triggering resistance. But here's the trick. Tell yourself you only have to work on it for 2 minutes. Just 2 minutes. This hack works because it bypasses your brain's natural resistance to high-effort activities. You're not committing to finishing the entire project, just taking the tiniest first step. And often, once you've started for 2 minutes, the inertia is broken, and continuing feels surprisingly easy. Your brain thinks, hey, this isn't so bad. Try it next time you're stuck. Next up, let's talk about how to achieve laser-like focus, even when distractions are screaming for your attention. This is the Pomodoro technique. Our brains aren't designed for endless, sustained concentration. They thrive on cycles of intense focus, followed by short breaks. Here's how it works. Set a timer for 25 minutes and work on a single task, completely uninterrupted. No checking emails, no social media. When the timer rings, take a 5-minute break, stand up, stretch, grab a drink. After 4 Pomodoros, take a longer break, maybe 20 to 30 minutes. This technique taps into your brain's natural rhythm. The short, focused bursts maximize your attention span, while the scheduled breaks allow your brain to refresh and consolidate information. You'll find yourself getting more done in less time and with less mental fatigue. Finally, let's look at a hack that directly impacts your well-being: gratitude journaling. In our busy lives, it's easy for our brains to focus on what's going wrong, but consciously shifting your attention to what's going right can literally rewire your brain. Every day, take just a few minutes to write down 3 things you're genuinely grateful for. They don't have to be big things: a warm cup of coffee, a sunny day, a good song. The act of regularly recalling and acknowledging these positive experiences strengthens neural pathways associated with happiness and positivity. This practice helps your brain become more attuned to the good things around you, reducing stress and boosting your overall mood. It's a simple, powerful way to cultivate a more optimistic and resilient mindset. The human brain is an incredible organ, and with just a little understanding and these simple mind hacks, the 2-minute rule, the Pomodoro technique, and gratitude journaling, you can unlock its incredible power to live a more focused, productive, and joyful life. If you found these brain insights helpful, please hit that like button. And for more fascinating dives into applied psychology and neuroscience to help you understand and optimize your brain, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Also, tell us in the comments below, which of these 3 mind hacks will you try first? We'd love to hear about your experience.